brief overview of our all-new GAB Sport. So, I wanted to start by sharing with you our key development priorities for the GAB Sport. And as you can see, they're well aligned with the product pillars that Urban mentioned. So I'll be speaking to design, performance, world-class advanced safety, and of course, customer-focused in-vehicle technologies. So let's take a look at the design. We wanted to make a strong statement with the GAB Sport, something that's instantly recognizable as being dynamic and elegant. And the attention to detail is noticeable in all the unique design elements that we've incorporated into the GAB Sport. And this design aesthetic or theme is definitely reflected in the dynamic front view. The GAB Sport has a unique grille with a crosshatch pattern design. It has a pronounced and more aggressive lower balance with a unique honeycomb insert, and it incorporates our signature Genesis brand copper accents, which are found in the grille, as well as the headlights and the wheel center caps, which you'll see in just a moment. So, let's take a closer look at those headlights, especially the attention to detail. So, for the GAB Sport, it comes standard with full LED headlights with dynamic bending light capability. You can see the copper accents that surround the headlights, which also feature unique Genesis branding. Now, the GAB Sport comes standard with 19-inch split-spoke alloy wheels with a dark chrome finish. And as you can see, the attention to detail is applied with a copper accent to the wheel center cap, and you'll also notice the Genesis branding that has been applied to the front brake calipers as well. Now, going to the side of the GAB Sport, you can see we carry that design theme with gloss black side mirrors and a dark chrome window graphic surround. And this dark chrome is also found in the lower Sport rocker, which is exclusive to the GAB Sport. Now, the GAB Sport's dynamic and elegant design continues in the rear. It features an exclusive bumper that showcases a sporty rear diffuser, as well as quad exhaust tips. You also notice the dark tinted taillights, which is another well-executed subtle design element. Now, moving to the interior of the vehicle, the GAB Sport's design expression is continued with several notable and differentiated design features. A three-spoke sport steering wheel with semi-perforated leather, as well as Genesis copper accent stitching. And you also appreciate the sport seats, which feature enhanced bolstering, which will keep you firmly in place, hopefully on the drive today during more spirited driving. And the additional design elements that I've highlighted before with copper stitching on the seats, as well as the copper highlights that come through the seat perforation. Now, you'll also find carbon fiber trim on the dash, as well as the doors, and dark aluminum trim on the center console. Additional sporty elements that we've included in the vehicle include a black microfiber suede headliner, as well as sport alloy pedals. So, the GAB Sport features three exclusive exterior colors. There's the Sevilla Red, the Siberian Ice, which will be a little bit more of a late availability, and the Polar Ice. It also has two available interiors, a black and a gray and black combo. And both of these seats feature copper stitching and copper highlights that I mentioned before. So let's take a look at how we've elevated the performance. And it really starts with our all-new 3.3-liter twin-turbo V6 engine that first debuted in our flagship G90 sedan. So this engine makes 365 horsepower and a very impressive 376 pound-foot of torque at just 1,300 RPMs. And as you can see in the chart above, that absolutely flat torque curve really shows itself in superior drivability, responsiveness, and overall power. This engine is also paired with our world-class 8-speed sport-tuned automatic transmission, which features four selectable drive modes, including an optimized sport mode that delivers faster, crisper shifts, as well as rev matching in manual mode when you use the paddle shifter. So definitely, when you're out on the road today, especially towards the end of our first loop of our drive, drive as you get to our lunch stop, you'll be sure to change the setting to sport mode. So the driver's button is just below where the shifter is. So you go from normal to eco to sport. So when you're in sport mode, be sure to experience how the car responds. Now, we further elevated the performance by applying an electronically controlled adaptive suspension system. And this is tied to the driver select modes that I just mentioned before. So in normal mode, it delivers really refined ride quality. In sport, you'll enjoy the added responsiveness and dynamic handling capability while still maintaining everyday driving comfort. So we further also enhance stopping power with the addition of larger ventilated rear disc brakes as well as higher temperature front brake pads that also benefit from additional cooling. So beyond design and performance, the G80 Sport also features class-leading advanced safety and customer-focused technologies. So the G80 Sport will feature the most comprehensive set of standard safety features in its class. So as Urban mentioned, safety is one of the core pillars of the Genesis brand. So for the 2018 model year, we've enhanced our automatic emergency braking, which was already standard, with the addition of pedestrian detection. We've also added driver attention alert, which monitors for erratic or inattentive driving and will give you an audible alert. That is also standard for 2018. And we've added a 360-degree multi-view camera system that helps to improve, gives you better visibility. And I want to highlight that all of these features listed above are standard on the G80 Sport. So really a very compelling story when it comes to safety. Now, for 18 model year, we also have applied Android Auto and Apple CarPlay as standard across the entire G80 lineup. So this is another great example of our commitment to delivering customer-focused technologies. So when out on the drive today, if you want to experience either system, please be sure to connect your phones. And of course, when you're in a vehicle and it's such a nice drive today, you'll also want to appreciate and experience the premium 17-speaker Lexicon audio system. So we further enhanced this system with the addition of Quantum Logic Surround, which adds a new level of clarity and realism to the sound reproduction, and as well as clarify music restoration technology, which is designed to optimize, digitize, compressed music. Now, for those of you with a smartphone that has the wireless charging capability that's compatible with the Qi wireless standard, you can simply use the standard wireless charger on the G80 Sport and simply put it on the charging pad. So it's another thing, you don't even have to plug in the cable if your phone is capable. So here's a quick look at the overall G80 lineup for 2018. A core volume, 3.8, that has unsurpassed level of standard safety and convenience features. Our top-end 5.0 Ultimate for Grand Touring experience. And of course, what we're here today to talk about, our all-new 3.3-liter G80 Sport. And the choice is actually very simple. So with the G80 Sport, all you have to choose is what interior and exterior color combination you want, and whether you want rear-wheel drive or all-wheel drive. Everything else is simply standard.